Parker Kitsaley here. Future of here, so you can hire me. Back with the old, you know, Blazers. Today, we're here to talk about these new sequels. These sequels and prequels. Great. Today, we're looking at something live. Something alive. Not on DVD. Live. Not even TV movie. Live. A movie that is on television that is, you know, just straight to there. But, yeah. Right there. We're looking at Lion King 1.5. It's not on yet, so I gotta wait. Advertisement, bitch. As I was saying, I wish I had better editing so I could have just edited that out. But no, I'm a newbie, so I can't do that. But anyway, let's get to it, shall we? I said let's get to it, shall we? Getting there. Okay, this might be the suckiest thing I ever done. And here we go. So, the old Disney logo, right, yeah. I grew up with this, ladies and gentlemen. This is the spoof of all spoofs. We start off with the original thing, but it gets... See? How did this get 3 stars? It wasn't that good anyway. Right here. Well, enough of that.
Come on, what are you doing?
I'm fast forwarding to the part where we come in. But you can't go out of order. Au contraire, my posse.
Oh my god.
I've got the remote. But everyone's gonna get confused. We gotta go back to the beginning of the story.
We're not in the beginning of the story.
Yes, we were. The whole time.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Then why don't we tell them our story?
Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we tell them our story?
Oh, I like the sound of that.
Backstage tour. Take them behind the scenes for a revealing and intimate look at the story within the story.
You're not making any sense!
We really were there, even though they didn't know we were there, you know?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
So, does this mean we're going back to the beginning?
Oh, no, Pooh. No. We're going way back to before the beginning.
What the freak? What do you mean before the beginning? Okay. So, they couldn't come up with a third one, because the second one was terrible as fuck. So they made a 1.5 for no apparent reason.
So majestic. So powerful. So bizarrely neat. Bumba, how can a rock be proud? It's a rock. Well, I think it's because a pride is what they call a group of lions.
Oh, sure, the lions get pride rock. And what about us meerkats? Where I come from, we didn't have nothing to be proud of. Why?
You had a reality show.
I was a young meerkat.
When he was a young meerkat.
Very nice.
Thanks.
But maybe it'd be safer if I just show him where I came from.
Oh boy, do we get to see where you grew up?
Yeah, Pumbaa, but it ain't pretty. Please remain seated while the camera is in motion.
Too bad! Ha ha! I think this was on 3D when I watched this in the movie theater, so, yeah. When was this again?
From Pride Rock to the Pit.
Ah, 2004, of course.
We're so low on the food chain, we're underground. But you don't have to take my word for it. I'll just let my fellow beer cats do the talking.
What was that?
Are you ready for some cheesy musical?
What was that?
Quick before the hyena comes. There you go. I have no words. Oopsies.
Excuse me. Have you seen my son? Come on.
Oh my God, why must it be Marge?
Uncle Max, relax. Have you seen Timon?
No, I haven't, and what a day it's been. No fractures, no lacerations, no concussions, contusions, or injuries of any sort. As a matter of fact, there's no sign of Timon's handiwork anywhere. That would be Timon!
Everybody, nice work, Timon. Way to go, Tunnel Clutch.
Oh, they have accents too.
Not again.
What?
Anyway, to make one thing clear, I loved this movie when I was little, and when I got the chance to watch this when I'm older, I kind of grew out of it. I kind of felt like, what the freak? You just ruined a classic Disney movie like that. But anyway, it's kind of, you know, cheesy. A little cheesy. I don't know. I gotta say it was a little cheesy. Growing up, it was a little cheesy. I'm done watching this. I'm quite done watching this.
I want to be where we don't have to dig tunnels and live with our heads stuck in the sand.
I think I might watch this for a while.
I want to show.
Sadly.
Look, Timon.
So, anyway.
Past the trees, over the grasslands. Everything the light touches. To someone else.
Okay, maybe that was a little bit funny. Some of it is funny, some of it is not. So you gotta love how.
We're food for other animals. A movable feast, feared by no one and eaten by all.
But when they die, they become the grass. And we eat the grass, right?
Not exactly. We can't digest grass. We're grass intolerant.
Okay, Max. Thank you. You've been a big help.
Beer cat, it's what's for dinner.
Thank you, Uncle Max. I think Uncle Max dislodged one too many rocks with his skull. But he's right, Timon. I just know there's a way for you to fit in here.
Alright, who's on sentry duty?
Do I know the voice? Ben Stiller's father, am I right?
Timon the sentry? Why did you save the hyenas the trouble and kill me now? Just kill me now!
He has a point. All you have to do is watch for hyenas and yell if you see one. Look at Iron Joe. Don't close your eyes! Don't go away! Somebody's coming for us! Somebody's coming for us! Well, now
okay.
I'm convinced. Listen.
Okay. Watch for yourself, please.
It's not what you want. Or maybe you would rather have him go back on the digging crew.
No!
Good. Then we all agree, Timon, listen to Uncle Max. He'll teach you everything you need to know. And honey, try to make this one work.
Get back up!
We'll be right back to the movie.
Sweet!
A legendary team is assembled to take on the Licking Llama and his team of evil hamburgers.
Okay, what the fuck?
Show Just
Kidding, part of
Pranksgiving,
Monday, November 19th. Okay. Wow. Anything? Ah! I hate these commercials with the freaking McDonald's.
Chocolate milk.
Steroids! Young Justice. Really?
You can soar like a superhero. Young Justice fingerboard in your McDonald's Happy Meal. New Farmville Hungry Hungry Herd.
What the freak? A Facebook craze turned into a board game? It doesn't make any sense. It really doesn't make any sense.
Red Santa's got the right. What are the others called? Bambi, she's got the skill.
It's almost time for a ball.
Wasn't this already on DVD? It's Professor Xavier! Lego City, oh god. Somebody run. Somebody run. Somebody run. Ah, that was a waste of time. Okay. All I gotta say about this movie, it is funny, sort of. And little kids not gonna really know what the jokes are about. Really don't know what they're... I was little. I had no idea what these guys were talking about. I was like, Mommy, what are these guys talking about? I think I saw this with my dad. I didn't really see this with my mom. My dad... But anyway, yeah, I kind of saw this with my dad, not my mom, so, yeah, I was kind of, mostly watched the movies with my father and my mom. My mom hates movies. I don't know what's wrong with her. Yeah, you can boo all you want, but I don't know. But this movie was okay. It wasn't, trust me, it wasn't as terrible as the second one. Second one was, the villain... Is that supposed to be Scar's sibling? Scar's... Who? That's, like, more confusing than... Ursula's crazy sister! Kind of. Yeah. I don't know. Kind of like that. But... Disney sequels and prequels. They'll eat you alive! Still like Lady and the Tramp, that, one with the, yeah. I'm babbling. But anyway, this has been Puck Week and Sally, feature reviewer, so you can hire me. Now I'm gonna watch more of this shit. Because I don't have anything better else to do.